Master Ericus's three apprentices affirmed their bonds of friendship as they prepared for the Mark of Mastery exam. But Aqua was the only one to pass the exam and become a Keyblade Master. Leaving Terra no time for disappointment, the three immediately received word that creatures called the Unversed had emerged to threaten the World of Light, and Master Xehanort had gone missing. Both Terra and Aqua were tasked with bringing the situation under control. Meanwhile, a masked boy left Ventus with a distressing thought. Terra resisted the call of darkness as he sought out Xehanort and the Unversed. Ventus chased after him, and Aqua carried out orders to monitor Terra. Everything was going perfectly according to Master Xehanort's plan. It turns out that when I was little, Aqua came to my rescue in Radiant Garden. Then she reunited with Terra and Ventus, but once again, their paths and hearts quickly diverged. Terra was guided by a light to a young boy, Riku. He bequeathed Riku his Keyblade. Meanwhile, Ventus learned he would become the Keyblade, and Master Ericus tried to seal him away. Determined to save his friend, Terra unleashed the power of darkness as he faced his own master. The Keyblade would form when pure light and pure darkness clashed. Ventus set out toward the Keyblade graveyard to bring all of this to an end.
thunder! There!
Master Xehanort's plan was revealed at last. Terra, Aqua, and Ventus entered into a grueling final battle. As they fought, Xehanort summoned Kingdom Hearts. Terra's body became a vessel for Xehanort, but his lingering will and devotion to Aqua and Ventus remained attached to his armor. Even knowing that his own heart would be destroyed in the process, Ventus fought to stop the Keyblade from forming. As Ventus struggled, Aqua confronted Vanitas, who had taken control of Ventus's body. Drawing strength from her friends, she destroyed the Keyblade. Ventus's heart fell into a deep sleep. Aqua faced off against Terra, whose body was controlled by Master Xehanort. To restore his heart to him, Aqua fought with all she had. Xehanort drove Terra's heart out of his body. Terra fell to darkness. Refusing to lose her friend, Aqua sent him back to the Realm of Light, but he awoke with no memories and called himself Xehanort. Trapped in the realm of darkness and all alone, Aqua was about to give up the endless battle with darkness when her connections to her friends appeared in the form of a brilliant light and saved her. Sora, still just a child, had previously joined his heart with Ventus's. The connection they shared brought Ventus's wounded heart back to him.